Whip or just drop down and take the reverse. However you want to do it. Time versus the point.
Drop down, hug one, take a loop.
Or you can just hug, yeah. I think we made it.
I went out and made a loop. I hugged it right there.
I would drop off of this.
Huh? There you go. Okay. I'll get out of your way. I think it would have turned just fine. That's turning pretty good. It made it. Sorry.
Come down right.
Oh, you need to go right there. Okay.
Progress.
Steve, don't be afraid to call timeout and look at it from down here too.
Well done.
Progress at 4. 444, driver.
Nope. Nope, okay. I don't know how you talked about this one. Yeah. I was gonna
that was a good turn.
Progress.
Watch the driver's tire there. Or passenger's. Oh,
we're good.
Dancing with you.
Thank you.
Try driving. Nope. Winch. Just gonna hold that for you. Real close. Just gonna hold this gate for you. Just get it straightened out. Pull cable. Just tell me where you want it. Right there?
Yeah.
Drive it a little.
Time. Progress. Time 317, driver.
317?
317 on the clock.
Work it over, grab that notch.
Where?
There's a notch right here that you want to get, so start turning up. Yeah, let's wiggle a little bit, yeah. Keep turning up. Get that ass to settle a little bit.
Yeah,
time.
246.
20 attempts. 20 attempts.
Progress.
You want a pencil and winch, Steve?
I think so. Right in between the gates. You know what? Split.
Okay. It really washes that one. Take a deep breath. Get the pull cable. Or just drive it.
Or just drive it.
Plenty of
time,
145 on the clock.
Got so much time. Right there?
Drop it. Finish. 130.
Nice.